Hello, this is me, Christian, again. And we're here to introduce the update, the next update of Brawl Stars. So, we haven't got exactly the perfect information. Well, we did, but not exactly the type that you least expect. Well, we do know we have some new skins for some new Brawlers and Brawl Stars, and in the next 4 days from now, there's gonna be a new Battle Pass coming out. I'm gonna show you that in a different video, which will probably be a short video then. So, let me just find the Brawl Talk. And then we might be able to see about it. Oh yeah, and meanwhile, you have these, what you're seeing here, right? Different skin versions of Max. There's a lot of things different about this skins. But anyways, yeah. Gonna have it all figured out. So yeah, I found that right here. So this Brawl Stars update has something to do with the Summer of the Monsters animations or something like that. But yeah, basically, there's gonna be likely a new Chromatic Brawler coming out. Similar to Gale. I have Gale right where my Leon's at. That you're seeing in the background of Gale, that's the Chromatic sign. There's going to be another Chromatic called Surge. Trust me, I already got this information about it and all. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video here about this news information. Subscribe and put those thumbs up. And write down in the comments how the video went. Anyways, Christian signing off. Bye bye.